the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Pineco is sent out. Hit by return. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Luftisk is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Hit by return! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. Porygon fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Energy ball hits. It went down. Mr. Mime is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Mr. Mime starts to attack. It hits. The blue corner cannot move. It's down! The results are in! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. Massive damage. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Bam! It went down! Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. It's down and out. Pineco is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Beautify is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Bloom is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack rose. It attacked itself again. That has got to hurt. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! A big hit already! Ouch! It was paralyzed! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Rushing blow! It went down! Machop is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Manectric is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. That hurt! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! That hurt! Beaten down by Dynamic Punch! Taken down by an intense blow! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.